Hello, my name is Pauline and this is Riverside News. If this is your first time in, a very big welcome to you, and also a big hello and welcome to those who have been here several times. Lovely to see you all. This coming Thursday, is Cafe Heroes. It's at 2:15 here in the cafe. And we're talking this week about who has influenced you the most throughout your life. Also this Thursday at 7:30 in the evening, we're going to be holding the Academy. And it's going to be on Zoom, and we're looking at heaven. And I joined last week and I found it absolutely fascinating. There's more information on the Riverside newsletter.
Hey Riverside Church family, I am so excited to share that on the night of Halloween, which is the 31st of October, 6 till 7:30 p.m. in the basement, which is where our Sunday Kids program takes place, we have a light party for our Arrows kids, and it's going to be such a special time. The young adults are taking over and they're leading it. It's going to be a great party. We're going to celebrate the only thing worthy to be celebrated on that night, which is Jesus, the light of the world. So please come along if you don't know about it already. And at the same time, we have a soft launch of our family's monthly connect group in the cafe. Same time, 6 till 7:30. Bring your favorite snacks and we're going to have a great time of connecting. And then we'll meet again in November. So if you can't make it, don't worry. We can keep you updated on the next dates. And we're really excited. Another amazing thing happening over half term is our outreach Messy Church, which is for the families in the community of St. Thomas. Come along if you are a family or you know a family or you have neighbors that you think would love to come. It's a free event for the whole family with crafts, messy stuff, talk, worship, and then we finish with a meal together. It's 3:30 till 5 p.m. the Saturday, the 2nd of November. See you there.
Next Sunday at 6, we're going to be going across to Exmouth again for our service that will be held in the Ocean Building. We look forward to seeing as many of you from here as possible. That's the end of Riverside News, but as you know, we do usually end on a joke. But I'm actually going to ask you a question.
Oh, not prepared.
Now, what would you get if you cross a sheep with a kangaroo?
A sheeparoo?
Not quite.
I don't know.
A woolly jumper.
It's quite a good one, to be fair.